Hello from southwestern Germany and welcome to the city by the Neckar. We're at the Mercedes-Benz Arena for this one. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and commentary midfielder Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Bundesliga coming right up. It is Stuttgart and they take on Wolfsburg.
Thanks, Derek. Often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
And so the battle commences. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Well, the bar could be the goalkeeper's best friend. Kagazor. And the ball is with Gihasi. He has teammates around him. And he takes on the shot. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There's no stopping it there.
2-0 down and back underway. Maximilian Arnold has it. He read it well defensively. It all counts for naught. Now with Silas. Chance here! And it goes! The lead just gets bigger! Surely they can't let this slip now!
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
We're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Turning into something of a rout, 4-0. Opportunity! Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, I won't get tired of watching this. It's an outstanding bit of play. Just look how far he runs with the ball. That's a great goal.
Oh, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Touchline for what will be a Stuttgart throw. And the keeper stretching to deny him.
alive to the situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. The ball with Malschmidt. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. A corner will ensue. Well, really stout defending there, off the line. But ably intercepted when it looked as though they might be in. Atakan Kahazor, Ahamada, and Sosa here. And it might be a goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here we go again. Just look at the way the ball starts to fit so sharply for its play. That's the result of the perfect contact as it was struck. So difficult for a goalkeeper to deal with.
We're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. The attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And the ball is with Girassi. And tidily played. And teammates around him. Able to close down the shot. Credit to them for winning back possession. The ball with Waldschmidt. Can he finish? Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Endo. Now with Silas. Can he take the chance? And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And there we have it. That will be all for the first half here in Stuttgart. Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. And so the second half is underway. They took quite the thrashing in that first 45. Can they turn things around now? Can he take advantage? A goal!
What a run, what a goal, and what a play it is.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. The end product just wasn't there. The end product just wasn't there. Arnold, a glorious chance. Oh, yes, a goal. Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
It away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
Thiago Tomás. No problems grabbing hold of that one. And now it's Ridley Baku, Lucas Mecha. Is it going to be? Saved, but still a chance. And he clears the danger. A fine reading of the situation. along with Waldschmidt. The attack carried promise, but petered out. On a pretty ordinary challenge. Oh, a vital interception. Possession given away. Kagazor. Well, they no longer have the ball. Mencha. The ball with Waldschmidt. Throw in here for Stuttgart. Time for a change then. Thiago Tomás. The attack carried promise, but petered out. Didn't happen for them in attack. Jonas Witt. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Kila Vogi. And quite simply, wide of the target. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Sosa, Thiago Tomás. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Now the attack fizzled out. And Sosa here. Well, he certainly does alone.
Stunning.
So they restart the game, and only one team in it. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Maximilian Arnold has it. Tomás. Just one additional minute. Well, nothing comes on the attack when all is said and done. Is it going to be? And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, as you can see, he's a dangerous runner with the ball. He has such good balance and pace. That's a top-class goal, isn't it?
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.